Hello everyone, my name is Junhyun Kim, Associate Professor and Program Director of both Landscape Architecture and Master of Environmental Design programs at Michigan State University. I will introduce our Landscape Architecture program. But before I introduce our program, let me briefly introduce what Landscape Architecture is and what Landscape Architects do. So if you are interested in environment, science, and art, and if you think you love to be creative and you like solving complex problems, then landscape architecture could be a great major for your future career. And landscape architecture is the analysis, planning, design, management of the natural and built environment. And also, landscape architects enhance the quality of our lives by adding beauty and value of the environment. But we are also problem solvers, analyzing the environmental impact of a proposed development and planning and design the best use of each site. Then, what kind of a project do landscape architects do? So you may think mowing lawn or trimming your yard is what landscape architects are doing, but that's completely wrong. So here are some examples of what landscape architects are doing. Residential and garden design, cooperative design, absolutely many park and natural preservation project, and also landscape architects contributing to developing innovative and more pleasant environment for school and campus design, and also amusement park design and golf course design, as well as many public space design, including streetscape design. And the landscape architects play a very important role in urban design and urban revitalization plan. And also, we are inviting newest green and innovative technologies to new or existing structures to improve environmental, social, and economic values of the community. And also, a community master plan, that's one of the major projects in the landscape architects industry. And also, importantly, landscape architects improve our world through our design skills in the very front line of the battlefield to mitigate impact from the future climate change. Because we are dealing with a lot of built and natural environmental factors, landscape architects are closely involved in large and regional scale projects to prevent environmental impact from the climate change. Among 30,000 landscape architects, the professionals working in the landscape architecture industry, approximately 16,400 landscape architects are licensed in the United States. And our license is required in all 50 states and the District of Columbia. And we are the only around 60 professions to be licensed in all 50 states. Our degree is the coolest degree in the world. And our program has great culture of being a big family among students, alumni, and faculty. And you can find more information on our program webpage. Our program is offering 4.5-year professional accredited degree. And our program is only one accredited landscape architecture undergraduate program in Michigan. If you stay one more semester, then you will be able to earn both BLA and Master of Environmental Design degree because we have a dual degree option. And after graduating our BLA program, and then after having 2 to 3 years of the professional experience, you will be able to take the license exam to be a professional landscape architect. Ranking. In MSU, there are 25 programs ranked in the top 20 nationally. Very proudly, according to the Design Intelligence Survey, based on more than 16,000 professionals in our industry and academia, our program's overall ranking is number 9 in this country. Our program is the number 3 program most hired from by firms last 5 years, and our job placement is close to 98%. So let me introduce some benefit for our students. Academic year 2019 and 2020, the landscape architecture program at MSU could offer nearly $200,000 of the scholarship to 42 plus landscape architecture students. And our scholarship was ranged between $2,000 to $13,000. We have a very active student club called ASLA Club. Our student club is organizing many workshops like portfolio and graphic workshop with the professionals to build a strong network with our alumni and practitioners. During the spring semester in the third year, our students will be able to participate in our study abroad program. For our event and facilities, our program offers many exciting and meaningful events annually. In 2018, we celebrated our 120th anniversary. We called it Laniversary because we are LA program. Every fall semester, our alumni board is organizing our distinguished speaker series. The most important facility of our program is our design studio. This is not only a classroom you will take the majority of your courses during your academic period, but also it will be your home for 4.5 years with your studio mates. Each of you will have your own desk and curvy and work with your peers together. Also, we have full access to the digital scholarship lab in our main library, where our students can explore new design ideas, analyze their project site, and present their final design proposals with augmented reality experience. Thank you for watching this video.